and I'm measuring like how much intensity on the writings and on the how much space write and rewrite. Basically just to make sure that it's smooth. So like on Lenovo Legion, this is HP on Intel Gen 12 Alder Lake, and these two are Lenovo Legion, but it's on Gen 13, Intel Gen 13 Raptor Lake.
don't want to put it on an angle, nah.
Oh. So inside this RET, we have seen our latest CPU switches inside. And it also consists of many of the peripheral I/O devices, right? As I mentioned just now, our FE, we call the end-to-end. So we want to make sure all the use case experience has been
all along.